alaikum and good evening, madam and my fellow friends. My name is Cik Nur Syuhada binti Syazam. Before I start my speech today, I have one question for you. Have you ever heard or seen the Falabella horse? Falabella horse, despite its size, is not considered a pony, but it's rather a miniature horse. It is a beautiful and amazing great horse. I'm pretty sure many of you have not seen the Falabella horse. So today I would like to share with you three facts about Falabella horse. First, Falabella horse is the smallest breed in the world. The horse seldom stand taller than 32 inches. In comparison, the average height for most other horse breed is around 65 inches. This makes it qualified in size of pony, but it's actually classified as a miniature horse. Second, Falabella horse eat the same thing as other regular bred horse. Falabella horse are a grazing animal, so they prefer natural grasses and grains as a part of their diet. Because of the small size, the amount of pasture this horse need a very minimal. Falabella horse also need to provide trace mineral and salt supplement. This is because to make sure the horse is able to meet its daily diet regimen. Lastly, the Falabella horse has a very several sweet tooth. Falabella horse love to eat sweet things. In a domestic environment, they can often learn how to access sweet that are stored in cabinet, closet, and even the refrigerator. In conclusion, we now know the Falabella are the smallest breed in the world, and we also know the Falabella horse eat the same thing as other regular, and we also inform that the Falabella horse is the sweet tooth. Now that you know about the fact about Falabella horse, thank you for your attention.